Hi folks, I'm Mark Zero, and today in this video I'm going to teach you about the different types of blowers that are available for your range hood. Now the blower is the fan, that's what most people consider to be the fan, and it's the main power of the range hood. Now the first thing you're going to consider is how powerful a blower you need in your range hood. Now that's designated by the term CFM, cubic feet per minute. That's the amount of air in 1 minute that the blower can move. There are some manufacturers out there that will use a cubic meter per hour. Now that number will generally be bigger, so you need to make sure that you're comparing apples to apples. Compare CFM. Now there are two types of blower configurations. The first is a local blower. That means the blower is installed right here inside your hood. Now the second type of blower is a remote blower. Now those can be located either in line with your ductwork, somewhere between the blower and the rooftop vent, or located on the outside of the home on the roof. Now this is an example of our 1600 CFM blower motor. It has a dual arbor configuration, dual centrifugal motors, 1600 CFM, and it's completely variable speed. Now this is very quiet, located inside the hood, but in some applications customers would like it to be even quieter, so that's when you locate it away from the range hood. That's when you put it in a remote configuration. Now one of the best and most unique features of our range hood and blower package is that you can take the local blower, that's this motor, and you can make it into a remote blower by putting it inside a blower box. Now the benefits there are that you get the cost savings of the local blower package, but you also get the reduced noise by locating the blower away from the range hood. Now the controls are still the same, still controlled from the exact same controls that you use with the local blower controls. So we save you money because you don't have to buy a second motor and you don't have to have a separate set of controls to control that motor. Now if you have any questions, go to our website or you can call our 800 number. We're happy to help you anytime we can.